An arrest has been made in the shooting death of a local mom at a gas station in Jacksonville's Fairfax area. The shooting happened early Saturday morning. The sheriff's office telling us that the victim, 32-year-old Demeshia Gainer, was shot while she was standing outside of her car. The person inside the car fled the area. We now know that 33-year-old Isaiah Hawkins has been charged with murder for her death. He was arrested yesterday during a traffic stop.